If you are Christian, you should play this free Bible word game.